get in here. It's going to be for all signs. Okay, guys. So let's see what is going on with you and your person. Whatever's happening between you guys can be happening spiritually or physically. Okay, if you don't know already, I am your Shaman Empress, aka the Shaman Hummingbird Baby. Make sure that you're also subscribed to your Aries Only Placements Love Tarot as well. It's not just your four sign, major placements anywhere Aries is in your chart. So really everybody should be hitting cafeastrology.com if you don't have already accessed your chart. So you can apply those messages and get all your tea messages, okay? Because you need everything you need to know. Take advantage, alright? All right, so let's jump into this. Again, these are general. Just take what is for you. Simply leave what is not. I will be calling all the signs and energies that I see here for you guys, okay? Let's take a look. This is going to be for all signs, Almighty Beautiful Universe, and Holy Spirit. Messages for all signs. Ooh. Sorry, guys. You know, spiritual hiccups. I start burping when I start channeling. As soon as I start burping again, we got the Five of Wands popping out. Can't make it up. Leo energy and a Ten of Coins. There is, in the King of Cups. Somebody here feels some kind of way about the last fight that you guys had. The good news is they still feel the Ten of Pentacles, like you guys could grow something together. But it's like this is bothering them. Somebody here still is in their cup. They never truly let go, King of Cups, of like what happened. All right. Yep, we got the Five of Swords. This person is holding on to a grudge. This person thinks about what happened a lot. What was said. This is also someone here that's telling other people about what they think about you. Yep, Four of Cups. Half the deck, please. Page of Cups. Someone here could, now either they owe you an apology or they feel like you owe them an apology. If they don't get it, either this is something that's over. Now, you know, mates to your soul is also friends. So this could be a friendship that's done or a love relationship that is done. Now, this could also be your baby's dad and your baby's mom. You guys can also have a water bender by this person. Cancer and Pisces or Scorpion. Leo, Libra, and Aqua, Aries, Capri on. Let's see. Yep, yeah. See the Devil card. They're mad. Somebody here is holding on a grudge and they're mad. They don't like what the High Priestess. There is room. The thing is, somebody heard something that was said. They have it. And somebody here could have a text message or something that was like, somebody here got a text message. And somebody here don't know it. There is somebody that showed your person a text message. All right, and it's like they feel like you owe them an apology. They know what you said. They have evidence of what you said, secretly said. Now, let me tell you something else I'm getting, because I'm picking up some energy here. If your baby's dad or baby's mom is talking to somebody else and you might have said something bad about their girlfriend or boyfriend, they showed that person. And see, I don't like shit like that because it keeps shit going. I just heard my grandma like to keep shit stirring. Like, wow, like, period. And you might not know Five of Wands, Four of Cups, like, damn, we're always like, you know, bickering at each other, or they never agree with me, or it seems like they're always got some kind of defense or something to say. Every time I say something, they're also opinionated because they've seen a text message or got some news about something that you have said about them, and it's like they want to cut you down every time they get the sword energy. Now, others of you guys, this is someone here. You know, you guys can have like neutral friends here. Now, somebody here then showed somebody a text message or something. And somebody here feels like they know somebody's secrets. Somebody is not messing with somebody for what they seen and what was shown to them by familiar friends and or family. They can't get it out their head. They're stuck on it. They feel like you owe them an apology. Or like I said, this is them owing you an apology. Now, I also am seeing something here about somebody is trying to figure out, like, they could be asking other people. Now, this could be somebody here that's, like, asking other people, trying to find out where you are. And if you're beefing with a friend, they could have came in between you and this person, or could have showed this person something that you may have said when y'all wasn't like talking or something. Yeah, the Nine of Coins and the Hangman, the Queen of Coins and the Nine of Wands. And that's when this person got cold. They heard it or they saw it. Something that was said about them. You might need to watch like who you're talking to. Somebody here also likes to record somebody. It's like you might not have known this. Somebody here could have like recorded something. Or have like... Here, did somebody not like hang the phone up all the way or some shit as well? Something like that. Somebody here is pissed off, like they're stuck on this. Yeah, honey. And they're like, That's why they could have like got like a little distant with you or something like that. This person also feels like they know what you really think about them. Like, or, you know, why would you say that? And this was something that somebody never thought. This was hidden. This is hidden information. And somebody here never thought what they said or what they text would get out. But it's out. This looked like a group share. Somebody here got, they could have sent it to this person. Then that person sent it to that person. Some shit like that. Yeah. Something here is also specific about the Libra new moon. Full moon. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I don't know why I keep wanting to call it a new moon. Aquarius, Leo, Capricorn. I already called those signs. Earthbender, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Pisces. Already called those signs. Okay. Sagittarius, yeah, that's why this person, you could have been wondering, why my friend getting funny, or why all of a sudden did things change between, you know, you and someone you could, you know, have shared some intimacy with? That's why. All right, let's get this angel number. We're going to get a little deeper. We're going to clarify here a couple things. I want to look at this Five of Wands. I'm definitely going to take a look at the Five of Swords and the High Priestess. Somebody here is owed an apology. That's how they feel. 5510. All right, let's check this out and see what's going on with you guys. Okay. Also, 747 is also a synchronicity here. So any angel numbers that come up, you can look them up separately, single digitally, guys. Okay. What we're going to do together is 5510. Okay. Let's take a look at this. So this is a sign of encouragement that all your hard work and dedication will be fully rewarded in abundance of, abundance of success and wealth is coming your way. Some of you guys, you may have healed this. It looks like something here, the universe has given you favor. So you know how you fall out with people and you might have, you know, things was said, things was done. You could express to others how you felt, you know, and then you just kind of healed on your own and just moved away or from the situation like you're no longer even on that vibration or frequency. Didn't I tell you somebody's holding a grudge? Somebody else is here. Now, this could be after they saw a message and it brought them right back to the energy of just being like angry and holding a grudge with you. I want to see this Five of Wands. Let's take a look at that real quick. What's the Five of Wands? This person here has thought... Now, there's a couple people that could have thought about, like, popping up at your house secretly. I know they ain't trying... Somebody here could have... Child, they was going to try to fight you. Oh, my gosh. Now, others of you guys, you could be, like, a reader. And somebody here is mad. Somebody here could be trying to like, whatever you said, honey, is the truth. Now, I'm going to tell you something else I'm getting. This could be like, let's say if you are a reader and your person got like a baby's mom, they might like know about you through some kind of messages. Damn. Oh my gosh. And them and their little friends could have like shared messages, shared your picture, tried to secretly like figure you out, like your profile or something. and could have they could have been trying to also figure out like where you live. Like they was going to pop up, try to jump you or something. I gotta say, allegedly, you the King of Wands. The fuck is you supposed to be scared, bitch? Where? Okay, 5 of Wands. See, this is my thing. The house shit popping up. I don't know. Somebody here also was like, nah. I'm not popping up their house. If this person share a kid with somebody, this could be an earth sign. They could have two kids. An earth sign and an air sign child with somebody. They could have been trying to get through your person's phone and figure out like where you live at or some shit. They were trying to get information about you. More information, they said. Child, this is some fucking tea. Half tea, half lemonade. What's the 5 of Wands? They was going to try to pop up on you? Yeah, I'm telling you, the 2 of Cups. Because they feel like you're like this person's 2 of Cups. They know it. They know this person got feelings for you or some shit. I don't know what's going on, who's going to resonate with that, but other than you guys, this could be this person. They already, like, know about something that was said. They seen it. They could have evidence. This could be also someone that wants to confront you and show you, like, why you say this. What did this mean? What's the 5 of Wands? The Emperor. I told you they're watching your person in the Page of Swords because you're a star to them. They want to heal something with you. You could also be a star seed. The 9 of Wands. Yep, and the Page of Wands. They know this person wants you. Somebody here has went in somebody's phone and has, like, discovered you. Yep, 6 of Cups. This has been going on for the last, like, 6 weeks to 6 months. Some shit like that. What is this? Yep, they're fucking pissed about what they found out. Someone here is like, I don't know what. Now, they just said video, whatever kind of evidence that they have, this is through texting. Because this could be texting. Oh, my gosh. Hold on, y'all. Before we pull them cards, I need to see the Page of Coins. Oh, my gosh. Now, I'm going to tell you something. This looked like a fight that can happen. And your person, it still ain't going to work because they're going to apologize to you. Like, I'm sorry that happened. You could be like, no, your fucking baby's mom. Y'all, this is some shit about to happen. And I got to say, allegedly, you could be about to get in a fight and don't even know it. Like, bitch, I don't know nothing. I don't even know you. Like, you're just his baby's mom. Like, but she knows everything or more about you than you would know of her. Yes, the King and the Queen of Cups is somebody's baby's mom. This is somebody's baby's mom. Yep, you're innocent. Magic. I'm telling you, you are innocent, and they're like doing they're planning on doing magic. Like, this look like physical. Yup, dreamer and lover. They know this person loves you, and they know this person dreams of you. Dreamer and lover. They know this. What's the High Priestess? What's the High Priestess? Oh, shit. The Snake? In the universe, this person, they're trying to find you out. Now, for some of you guys, you might not have known your person was still dealing with someone they had kids by, but they want your head. What's this? The Queen of Wands in reverse, yup. Oh, my gosh. Your person could have been ended it with this person, or they don't fuck with this person. And somebody here is like, this is somebody that won't leave your person's life or some shit. Yup, Anubis, this is over. They ended it with this person. Or you guys don't even talk anymore. Or y'all ain't been talking or some shit like that. Yeah, the 7 of Cups. Like, they started seeing other people. You started seeing other people. But they could still feel like this person got feelings for you or they know it. Yup, 7 of Swords. 10, 5, okay, they could have also went through this person's search history because that's what they just said. So this person could be woken up like profile and shit. But they sneak and do it like or something. Oh my gosh, so you've been like found out. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, what's the 4 of Cups? Somebody here is swole. It's fucking swole. This person could watch you a lot. And Pentacles is also like time. Like, they could have spent a lot of time. There could be a lot of watch time or looking your profile up. But I was like, damn, who is this bitch they keep watching? He keep looking. I go through. Somebody, your person might not know that this person could get in her phone or something like that. What's the Four of Cups? What is the Four of Cups? Cancerian energy there. What's the Four of Cups? Child. The Five of Swords. Ask the Five of Swords. So they're trying to like figure like out who you are. Yep, because y'all used to talk. The Four of Wands in reverse and the Four of Swords in reverse. Y'all ain't even talking, or y'all used to talk, or y'all don't. Like, if y'all are in communication, y'all are like not like y'all used to be. But they're bothered by you and your energy. The Seven of Wands. This person, I'm going to tell you something. If you was blocked from this person, they blocked you. This person ain't even fucking block you. You don't know none of this shit is going on. What's this? Yep, the Eight of Pentacles in reverse. So you might not care, or you already knew this, like, it wasn't going to work, or y'all ain't been working it out with each other. Yeah, the Nine of Wands, you could be, like, real defensive. Like, maybe there is unfinished business since they walked away, the Eight of Cups. Or you were real defensive, like you just walked away. Yeah, but they still see like victory and success or some shit with you. Show me this King of Cups. What's the King of Cups? The Queen of Swords in reverse and the Ten of Swords. This person here has told this person that they don't want to fuck with you, or they don't fuck with you. They could have confronted your person. Yep, the Ace of Cups. Like, nah, I love you. I thought we were together. They're lying about you. I told you for the last 6 weeks, 6 months ago. But this person is slowly trying to make a move towards you. And if you give them an opportunity, they're going to jump on it. And they do miss you sexually. Yeah. You might not know, like, I don't think you know this. Seven of Cups. You could be, like, confused about what the fuck. Yeah, Ten of Wands. You didn't know that, you know, when they, you know, they had like a baby's mom or someone here they had a child with. They could have been in a situation with somebody. Show me the Five of Swords. The Two of Swords. Yep, the Four of Cups. Somebody here. This person could have been second guessing this other connection. Yep, the Joker card. That's why they took that's the truth. And that's why they took a leap of faith towards you. They've been having problems. Yep, this King of Cups and the Nine of Cups. Oh my gosh. You was this person's wish fulfillment. Yep. This is why there's so much confusion about the Ten of Pentacles. And this could be someone here that wants to confront you. They could be like, nah, you need to, yep, Three of Swords. I want to know where they are. Take me to their house. I want to talk to this person. When did you fuck with them? Who is this person? You still watch. This person still watches you. They still look you up. They could have even shared your picture with other friends and shit. They could have been commenting like, oh, yeah. Oh, this person is very attractive. But y'all could have just been like a fling or some shit. Oh, my gosh. What else is going on here? Somebody's kid could have just ran in the room and looked in the door. That's what I just saw. That shit scared the fuck out of me. Someone here could have like a little boy. This could be this baby's mom too. I could be seeing in her energy. I don't know who's it. It could be her or him. Take it how it resonates, honey. Child, damn, take it how it resonates. Ooh, what else is going on here? Someone here could have a gap. Yeah, self-love, you've been doing you. And for some of you guys, you are also, you could have went back to school. You're very professional. You could just be working, focusing. Yeah, doing you. You ain't even fucking with nobody. Loneliness. You might not even be like doing. You. Some of you guys ain't even date right now. You just focus on your money. I can't make this up. Look. Shit. Woo. God damn. And they are. Yeah. Like your marriage material. You could be like, oh, I want marriage. You know. Like I want somebody. I'm focusing on a real relationship. I'm just work on me. You know, work on my goals. My bucket list. Whether you are a man or a woman, and it's like, somebody here is, hold on, they're showing me these cards. What's this person's feelings and emotions toward the collective? What is this person's feelings and emotions toward the collective? Yep, use a secret. They're secretly hurt. This is also somebody that could have cried. They could have also saw on their phone like, yeah, man, I missed them. Like, yeah, man, I was my baby. I really missed them, like, on some real shit. If it wasn't this situation, we would be together or I would have worked it out with them or some shit like that. I got to hit it again. Damn. Okay, one more. What's the feelings and emotions here? Yeah. Oh my gosh. This person here, they watch you, they look you up online, they be investigating like your profile, trying to figure you out, trying to get like a good luck, like a chance. Like how there's somebody here is caught like investigating your whereabouts, what you're doing lately, how you're doing it. Yep, snake. And this is a person that they had a baby with. You see that egg, child? They have like a toxic ass soul tie. This can even be a trauma bond. This person wants, I told you, they want to heal this. And it's been going on for a while. We got history. Child. I want to see what this person want to say. They pulling me to this deck. Hold on, child. And this is why this person want to fight you. For some of you guys, they just want to fight you. They don't like you. Some people, you just can't help that when you just got to choke a bitch out. It ain't your motherfucking fault. Shit. Now, when somebody's baby's mom get their ass whooped, it's like, look, the fuck, like, what are you supposed to do? It's not your fucking fault. And maybe you do feel the same way about this person, but you're not even tripping off that. You're on a whole new fucking cycle. You're like focusing somewhere else and trying to attract like a real like connection. This person also knows you deserve that. They admire you. One day I believe we will be together again. I cannot make this shit up. I'm telling you. Oh my gosh. I was dishonest with you and myself. I lived one big lie. Yeah, because they had the situation. What's the written messages? Yeah, somebody here also connects to the black sun. I did a black sun read, and we might need another one. You know, Aqua Aries is not just about, yeah, connecting to the moon, also the sun. Everything is enlightenment. This is the year of truth. Like you see, all you got to do is turn on TV. I always tell you guys, everybody shits out. Nothing is secret. That's the new world order. That's what we're in, though. Yeah, so you have been outed as like somebody's lover. Somebody here could feel like, you know, if you weren't in a way, like you're the only thing fucking up this relationship. I was misguided. I was blinded and could not see straight. Yeah, somebody, and they know this person wants to like, will consider really like being you. Look at this shit. I wish I could have been emotionally available and let you in. What? I'm still healing. They're still healing from some kind of breakup or something that y'all had went through. And somebody that they're connected to have evidence of this. Oh my gosh, let's get some letters here, child. Oh my gosh. Well, all I know is like all that popping up with friends and trying to, I feel like this person is trying to like intimidate you, like punk you out of, like if they can scare you to walk away or threaten you to walk away or fuck it, just flat out fight you. Like every time I see them, it's up and it's stuck. Because they're that fucking mad. The Knife Choir, yep, your guardian angels. You've been being protected, that's why. Because you got this, like, whether this is a man or a woman, like, really wanting to, like, because of, just simply because this person loves you and who you are, suburbs. Somebody here can live in the suburbs or something. Yeah, alpha male, alpha female. You could be, or they could have a baby's mom, or your person is. Or their baby's mom, or whatever is. Somebody here is an alpha. Third choir could have got involved. Yeah, because this is karmic justice for you. That's you, because you're innocent. The white cat innocent card came out. You have nothing to do with this shit. Seventh choir. How could you help that if you was a secret and you ain't knew you was a secret for some of you guys? Or you ain't know what else was going on in this person's life? The fuck is wrong with this person? Gifts is this person's love language. Someone here also know that this person was like, could have brought you something. They could have found that out, gave you some money or some shit. Even if it was small. Because the Page of Pentacles is like small. Or it could have started off small and ended up more. Like they are. Somebody here, they said livid. Damn. Somebody here is like livid.
Damn it.
Yeah. What else is going on here with the love oracle? From this person. Hold on, y'all. Not this deck. They're showing me this one. Hold on. They're living it behind this shit, y'all. For real. Oh, damn. Yeah. Cupid. this somebody here is in there. This person secretly has a lot of feelings for you, whether you are aware of it or not. Some of you guys might be able to feel it as well. High priestess energy, high priest energy. But somebody here wants to like rejoice with you. There's a whole conversation. If you, I'm gonna tell you something. All your private videos and our text messages, sexy shit, has been shared and talked about with friends. This is somebody here that also wanted the other opinion about their friends about you. Something like that is here. Like your information has been infiltrated, child. Now, if you had sent, yeah, I did a little sexting. Now, you know I love you and I'm going to keep it a bean with you. I've done that with my twin flame. That was my motherfucking twin flame. I didn't care. I've done that. So, yes, you know, I feel like all twin flames kind of do that. Shit, soulmates do that shit. Like, y'all fucking... So, if this is a soulmate or twin flame for you guys, you could have, like, sent them some pictures. Like, what the fuck? Like, what? He want to see me. I'm going to let him see me. It's my twin. You know, enjoying each other. I do, as in relationships, I do believe in, like... I'm spontaneous. Like, I do believe in, like, sexting. Now, what level it could have got... Yeah. That's your confirmation. So what level it is could be different for everybody. Sexy ain't always got to be like, it could just be like a little, you know, a little boob, a little booty shake here and there, a little good morning. Daddy, I'm thinking about you right here. You know, a little something, just a little something for him. He just want to see a little, make his day a little nice. Like you might believe in that. But be honest with you, I've done that. I feel like, I mean, we're all human. Who haven't did a little sexting? Shit. And you ain't really live or made it, you know, or did, I don't want to say really live, but had an experience with somebody where y'all ain't get cute in y'all messages, then shit, you missed out on a little cute on a message. That's an experience. So you had that experience with this person. And they might have saw it. I mean, so what though? Like, tell them to quit, get off your ass. Yeah, obstacles. This is creating an obstacle. Yeah, moment and illusion. Yeah, in this very moment, someone is confused. It's like... They're confused if you and this person is, like, still talking. Yup, they are. Oh, my gosh. they don't know what's going on. Well, I mean, child, sit your ass down. Somebody here is a Friday fan. I've been picking that up. We, you know, everybody's a Friday fan. But I'm just saying. Or you could have just watched Friday. Child, Now, the problem is you finding out that they saw it and other friends may have saw a little of y'all sexting. This somebody here could have, even though y'all was like a fling at the time, and you know, twin flames go through that runner, chaser, push and pull energy. And makes your soul do too, you know. So you guys could be like going through that with your person or something like that. Within the next few weeks. See, that's what I'm saying. Y'all, some of you guys going to have to really pay attention to what's going on. Somebody wanting to pop up on you in the next few weeks. Yep, don't stop. Because it's like somebody here, I don't know, like somebody here is trying to, it's like they are really mad. Like somebody here wants to hurt somebody or like, you know, I don't, you know, try to get you out the picture, intimidate you, start shit with you. And this is somebody, because they know this person wants a situation to improve with you. They know this. They got facts on this. Whatever is going on in y'all messages, there could be other stuff they found in that phone. But what's clear, what's for sure, and what the fuck is for certain, that this person has a strong emotion and feeling for you. Matter of fact, they're the Three of Swords. Yep, Three of Cups. Yeah. And other people know about this. That's another thing that got this person mad. And other friends... No, they could also be fighting with this person's friends. Like, nah, we ain't, don't broke me, don't sis me. Nah, you knew about that bitch, or you knew about that ninja. This person is pissed. Damn. Woo. They hot. Come on, buddy. My button be trying to act. And I just changed it. There we go, a little bit. A little bit of something I had to get a shout, because this person's pissed. Yeah. And they know this person, they could have also, someone here could have been like, I just heard something. Somebody here could have been told to get you back, or if I was you, man, I would jump back on that, or a girl like, damn, something like that. And they already been going through issues in this other relationship. And now this other person here is mad at this person and mad at their friends. Look for a sign. Yep. And they're watching this person like a hawk. Because they know this person wants to come towards you. Yep. And compromise. Damn. This is good. This is... Y'all. And don't... Just be careful. Just be careful. Yeah! Confrontation and Capricorn. This person is mad. This is confrontation. Look at this and it fell out. Confrontation. Somebody here want to fight. They want to throw some hands, arms, some shit. They want to fight. Ooh. Yep, because y'all are connected. Y'all have connected and y'all create abundance in y'all's life. You might also notice when y'all's around each other, things will blossom for y'all. Like, you know, all of a sudden, everything start going good for them. You also bring this person good luck. Yep, that's why the good... Oh, my gosh. The four-leaf clover came out. You also bring this person's... Because you're hooked to their abundance. You're hooked to their Jupiter. So, like, someone here might also notice around the time they was talking to you, there was an energy shift. They could have manifested something. And with the Page of Pentacles, it could have been something small to the Ten of Pentacles. Like, or it could have started off small and they grew something. Yeah, but y'all don't, it's not no more. Enlightenment, the Sun card. Yeah, you just, somebody here has gotten enlightenment. Leo, Sagittarius, Taurus, Energy, Scorpion. This person wants to nurture on you and somebody knows all about it. They feel connected to you and they feel like you guys can grow something together. Legacy, I heard, instability. You have been audited out as somebody's secret love. I just heard that song, guys. Secret lovers. You was a secret love. Now you're a secret true love. Somebody ain't dealing with that well and don't want you guys to heal anything. And they want to fight you over this person. And I got to say, allegedly. All right, guys. I hope this helped you out in more than one way. Don't forget to hit that like button. Hit that bell. Hit all that will keep you tapped in and tuned into your messages. So when they are coming out, you will also be notified. All right, for you guys. Okay? Stay dope, everybody. And I will catch you in your next video upload. Ashe in a month.